This is Lismore Castle.
She was very lonesome, but not too. Then along came a prince who'd been married before, who'd seen a little action. She was interested, but not too. You see, the king, he had these problems. He had, well, the prince, he had these problems. He had these vices. He was a little proud, a little on the thick side, a little on the greedy side, a little on the envious side, a little on the wild side, and, he liked to play games. So, well, one day, in the garden, they had this conversation.
I want to marry you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Oh, darling. King. Person, not real king. That would be wonderful. But you have too many sins.
What?
Too many sins. You have the sin of anger.
Who? Me?
Anger.
I never get angry.
Greed.
Gluttony.
Pride.
Gluttony.
Avarice. I like envy. That one.
You got hang of that guy, didn't you?
Envy. The lust part I like. Lust is pretty good. You don't have to change that one.
Pride.
And gluttony.
Pride.
And pride.
There was one sin, however, that the queen didn't know about. In addition to being greedy, etc., he was also a bit of a vampire.
You ever do?
Jim, flap your wings. Flap.
Good.
Okay. Now, what happens now?
So, after some conversation, the queen and the prince struck up a bargain. The prince said that he would go out in the kingdom and search for the seven deadly sins embodied in human beings and confront them and therefore purge himself of them. However, the prince being a vampire, well...
Oh, confront anger. I am anger. Oh, it's you! You dumb son of a bitch!
Show your teeth!
A close-up.
Close-up.
Teeth? Get your teeth in. That's when you're
on the head. Go.
Roll around, take a drink.
Who's about to drink a whale?
I will front greed and gluttony. Avarice, envy, and lust.
I want it. Bite me too. I want to be bitten too. Bite me too.
I think they hire you.
Okay, now.
I found pride.
Who invited you?
It's my castle.
Who invited you?
Enough.
Cut.
Well, things look bad for the queen and her kingdom. What the prince hadn't reckoned on. What? Well, things look bad for the queen and her kingdom. But what the prince hadn't reckoned on was vampire control. Section 2238C of the Vampire Code, stating that no vampire can own an entire municipality larger than a New Jersey waste site. Knew that to eliminate this vampire, what they had to do was to find someone who looked like he embodied the seven deadly sins, but who was actually entirely innocent. So in the depths of a New York discotheque, by the bar, drinking a club soda, they found the perfect, sinful-looking innocent.
He's a jolly good fellow, or he's a jolly good fellow, or he's a jolly good fellow.
We don't know
Run!
Hide! Run!